All right. Meantime, Tomball has just become the first local area to enact mandatory water restrictions because of the drought. The restrictions limit when you can water your yard. And we break down what else Tomball is asking people to do over on Fox26Houston.com. Other cities like Galveston, Deer Park, and Katy, just to name a few, are under voluntary measures.